Good morning, Pre-K A. How are you today? Today, we're going to say hello by dancing. So, are you ready? Everybody stand up and get ready to dance. Here we go. I'm gonna put some music. Here we go. Okay, everybody has to march. Let me breathe a little bit and let's see our calendar for today. So let's do this. If yesterday was Wednesday, can you tell me what day is today? Let's see where the caterpillar is moving. Today is Thursday. That's right. And we're going to count to see what number comes after 25. So we're going to count. Remember, we're going to speak slower when we get to the tricky numbers. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Stop. Here we go. 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, and 26. Today is the 26th of, you know the name of the month, March, that starts with letter M. And we're going to see our schedule for today. What are you going to do at your house today? So, look at me. Here we go. Number one, English. And in English, you're going to watch a beautiful story about a giraffe. And you're going to do your story map. You need to draw the beginning, the problem, the end, the characters of the stories. And I love the characters of the story. The setting. Do you remember what was the setting? Yes. The place where the story takes place. And you're going to do that in English. Then you're going to do some science, and in science you're going to practice the names of the planets, and you are going to discover some rhymes. Your mom is going to read you a sentence and you have to discover the two words that rhyme. Then we're going to do a little bit of relaxed time, math, and gross mother. So here we go again. Number one, English. Number two, Science. Number 3, relax time. Number 4, math. Number 5, gross matter. For today, we are going to review some of our letters, okay? And we're going to play a game that is called Catch a Ball and Say a Word. So, for this game, you need a ball. Here's my ball. And you're going to pick a letter. I'm going to start playing the game with letter P. Do you remember letter P? Letter P, uppercase letter P, lowercase letter P, and letter P is for penguin. How are we going to play this game? Every time I catch the ball, Miss Soul has to say 5 words with letter P. You're going to count. While I'm catching, you're going to count. Let's see if I can say 5 words with letter P. Here we go. Penguin. Paraiso. Palacios. Pasta. Police officer. Yay! Those were 5 words with letter P. Now I'm gonna take another letter. Oh my god, this is a little bit tricky. And this is letter N. Uppercase letter N, lowercase letter N. Oh my god, I don't know if I'm going to do it. I'm going to catch the ball and say a word with letter N. Remember, 5 words. Here we go. Night. Nose. Nest. Knit. Nail. Yay! I did 5 words with letter N. Now, let me see, what letter do I have here? Letter S. I love this one. I love the sound of it. Letter S. Can you see uppercase letter S and lowercase letter S? I'm going to try to say 5 words with letter S. Here we go. Whew. Snake. Soup. Salamander. Sun. Oh my god, am I missing one? Can you help me? Seahorse! I got my 5 words with letter S. Now, my last letter is going to be letter R. Can you show me with your finger where is uppercase letter R? Yes. Can you show me where is lowercase letter R? So, last letter, last game. Here we go. Only 5 words with letter R. Here I go. River. Rainbow. Rain. Restaurant. Rocket. Yay! I got 5 words. Should we make one more with letter T? Okay, I'm going to try to do it. Okay, here I go with letter T. Turtle. Truck. Teapot. Daddy. I'm missing one with letter T. T, 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 T. I forgot one word with letter T. Can you help me? Can you tell me another word with letter T? Perfect! So, I hope you enjoy of all the activities that we have prepared today. And don't forget, if you want to play the game of catch a ball and say a word, you can do it at home. Have a great day, pre-K A. Bye-bye! Love you!